Port Orange police to a pot-growing side business is talking only to two.
The owner of the well-known Christopher Bean Coffee Company was arrested Tuesday. He's accused of growing marijuana in the company warehouse, and it was an employee who busted his boss. WESH News' Claire Metz live now. And Claire, is that employee still employed at the company?
You guessed it right, Sian. He has since been fired, but this employee tells me he has absolutely no regrets. He also shared with us the video he showed police that led authorities to bust the Christopher Bean Coffee Company.
And I poked my head in there, and that's when I saw huge amounts of marijuana plants, large plants.
Joseph Kirby says he was shocked last weekend while in the Christopher Bean Coffee warehouse to find a hidden, insulated room he knew nothing about. Kirby took pictures and video, and as you can see, there was no coffee roasting, but rather pot growing.
Full hydroponic setup, independent ventilation in the room, lights in the room, independent water in the room. It wasn't just a college dorm with a couple pot plants in it.
Kirby says he stewed over his discovery. He likes the boss, company owner Christopher Brown, who was arrested Tuesday after police served a search warrant on the business. But Kirby says Brown put everyone at risk with the secret grow house. That's why he decided to alert authorities.
If it had been found out another way and they came in and raided while we were working, they could have taken all of us to jail and figured everything out later. And to me, my family wasn't worth the risk.
Police seized dozens of plants in various stages of growth with an estimated street value of $50,000. Brown denies the operation is his, says his father rents the room and that he doesn't have access. But it's Brown, the coffee company founder, facing charges. We asked Kirby if he thought Brown was growing pot to give his coffee brand a different kind of flavor.
I did 90% of the roasting while I was there. I did a lot of roasting from morning to afternoon. So I can say when I roasted, it did not go in the coffee.
As a safety precaution, however, the Department of Agriculture and Consumer Affairs will be inspecting the business. We reached out to owner Christopher Brown, and he told me by phone there's another side to this story. It's just that he can't share it right now on the advice of his attorney. In Port Orange, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.